ColorSource AV consoles can also pass live sound through the desk and out on the audio output. This is controlled in the media menu on the audio tab. To pass audio through from a source, you want the source selector set to line input. The console should default input to a level of zero. This is to keep your audio system from humming in the case that you don't have anything connected to the input line. So bring up that fader, start your music, and hear that passing through the console. You can control the volume of that music or sound by adjusting the input level or by adjusting the output volume or by adjusting the main volume fader live. Please note that passing through music does not allow you to record that passed through music into your cues or into your playback memories. The ColorSource AV console also has a sound to light function. When I turn on the sound to light function, the audio that's being input into the system, either through the line input or by the internal microphone, will trigger the first 6 playbacks. This can sometimes simplify your programming burden by letting the system take over for you. Sound to light can also be used on the video toy functions of the desk.